Danger, your mom might murder you inside her.
Cocaine and little children are being caught by grown men dressed as a woman in here. Sexual perverse behavior. On your tax dollars? Are you just going to walk by and do nothing? Little children are being sexualized today at the Toronto Public Library. What do you think, sir? Are you for it or against it?
Absolutely against.
Absolutely against it. There you go. See, another citizen of Toronto, absolutely against little children being taught by a grown man dressed as a woman in the Toronto Public Library on our tax dollars. How about you ladies? Is it okay for drag queens to teach little kids? You ever ask yourself why drag grown men dressed as women want to teach little children? Why can't they just stay in their own lane and do it to adults? Diversity now.